Good morning, Marzetta. Today is December 2nd. I'm Kelsey Deering.
And I'm Elizabeth Oster. Let's get poppin'. Our next driver education classroom session will begin in January. Make sure to register early so that you will be assured of a place in class. Flyers with all the information are available in all the floor offices with dates, times, location, and cost.
Join us for French Club on Tuesday the 6th and learn some fun holiday vocab and help us plan the annual World Language Club holiday party. Buy a French Club t-shirt on ePay. Bring your receipt to A414 to pick up your shirt.
Attention 321 team, our first competition of the year is next Monday. Please make sure to come to practice during your lunch period on Thursday so you can get final details. See Mrs. Iverson in B207 with questions.
Survivor Week is fast approaching. If you're interested in being a host, use the QR code in the halls and fill out the form. Hey Tripp, have you caught your breath today?
You know, I got it this time. Girls basketball defeated Minneapolis Southwest last night in an away game, taking down the Lakers 72-17. Senior Sydney Franks dropped 13 points alongside freshman Jasmine Smiley with another 13. Apparently, Minneapolis Southwest is even worse than I thought, which I honestly didn't think was possible. This, combined with the Trojans' tremendous young talent, gave the team an easy W. Dance team brought home the gold last night in a jazz meet at Edina High School. They defeated the rest of the late conference to take first. The girls' hockey game last night was canceled due to the tragic death of two Moundsview students in a car crash before school yesterday morning. Their next game will be on Tuesday. The boys' hockey team will go out for their first regular season game following the Turkey Trot. They'll take on Hermantown at Pick. Hermantown is generally known to dominate the single A class, so this should be some good competition for the Trojans to start their season. They'll also play Duluth East tomorrow at Pick as well. The wrestling team will compete over the weekend, traveling to Osseo to take on multiple other schools in their first meet of the year. Meet starts at 9 a.m. The Vikings played against the Dallas Cowboys, not the Bears, on Thursday night football. They would go on to lose by 2 points following a failed two-point conversion attempt in the final seconds. Quarterback Sam Bradford was hit on the helmet during the two-point conversion, and officials failed to throw a flag, sparking controversy as to the true winner of the matchup. Now it's who's having a happy, happy birthday.
Volunteers are needed as small group leaders for the upcoming Meadow Ridge Kindness Retreat on Wednesday, December 7th. If interested, stop by the Club YES office.
Intramural basketball roster seats can be picked up in the activities office. Registration is available on ePay. You must sign up in teams of 7 to 10 players. For more information, go to the activities office.
Mark your calendar for the Hour of Code event on Friday, December 9th from 3:30 to 5 o'clock in the WHS Media Center. Bring a friend and learn more about coding and computer programming.
Students interested in being involved in an anti-bullying video focusing on the LGBT community, please contact Ms. Martinez in room D206. Now let's see what's going on with weather.
Thank you. Today will be cloudy with highs in the mid-30s. Saturday will be a mix of clouds and sunshine with lows in the low 30s and highs in the mid-30s. There is a 60% chance of snow late Saturday night. The snow continues Sunday morning with lows in the high 20s and highs in the high 30s. Looks like winter is finally coming. Have a wonderful weekend. Now back to the anchors.
Caroline, have any fun plans for the weekend?
A lot of work to do, but hopefully we'll get some fun in there. How about you, Elizabeth?
Just trying to get in the holiday spirit, especially with no snow on the ground.
All right, this morning, quite a bit of national news. To start off, Francois Hollande, the French president, whose approval ratings have been as low as 4%, will not seek re-election. His decision is thought to improve the chances of the governing socialists in the presidential election in the spring, although the center-right and far-right candidates are leading in the polls. In his annual State of the Nation address, Vladimir Putin of Russia called for cooperation with the next American administration. However, Putin signed in a new foreign policy doctrine on Thursday that emphasized the serious crisis between Russia and the West. Hackers have gained access to more than 1.3 million Google accounts. On Wednesday, Google confirmed the nature and extent of the problem. Hackers have managed to steal digital, quote, tokens that give them access to Google services, like a person's email and photo collection. According to Google, hackers have not yet tapped the information and stolen it. In light of this event, smartphone owners are advised to only download apps from official app stores, such as the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store. All right, now let's see everyone's favorite section, the riddle of the week.
We're ready.
Ready? Quite ready, you know, real master. Girls like a super fan.
I mean, you like bagels, but do you like riddles?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bagels.
Ready?
Yeah. I'll come to you, Raya. I'll come to you. Oh,
You guys like riddles?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, not really.
Well,
it depends on what it is, I guess.
Yeah. Well, maybe you'll like this riddle.
Imagine you're in a dark room with no doors or windows. How do you get out? What? Ready? Right there?
Yeah.
God, you're tall. Imagine you're in a dark room with no doors or windows. How do you get out? Imagine you're in a room. Yep. You imagining right now? Okay. With no doors or windows. How do you get out?
You have no idea?
Turn on the lights.
Turn on the lights?
You don't? I don't know.
You don't get out.
You open your eyes and there's light out.
You open your eyes? I didn't say you to close your eyes.
I don't
know.
Are you serious? Come on. You're serious.
Yeah,
you're
dead. I'm dead serious.
You're dead serious right now.
Yeah,
you're looking in the eyes and you're
dead. Yeah, I know.
Serious.
Close your eyes and dream.
Stop imagining. Yes! Right there! Yes! Stop imagining. They're killing this right now. They're killing it.
Oh my God, I got it. I got it right.
Keep imagining. Keep imagining.
How do I get out? Gotta stop imagining. Gotta stop imagining.
No. You, sir, are sweet. You're awesome. Whoa!
You stop imagining.
Good one.
I got you that time.
Yes!
I got
yes,
you.
Yes, thank you.
It was funny, right?
On behalf of Trip Lately, Tally Hecker, and a big thanks to our technical crew, I'm Caroline Hansen.
I'm Kelsey Deering.
And I'm Elizabeth Oster. Let's end this week right, Wyzetta.
Hi.
Plymouth Police, the reason I'm stopping is you're falling asleep at the light here. Did you get your 8 hours of sleep last night?
No.
No? How much sleep did you get?
Like four.
4 hours? Okay. Do you feel like you're too tired to be driving?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Does one of your friends have a driver's license that they can maybe had a little more sleep and they can drive you home safely?
Yeah.
Alrighty, why don't you guys pull over up there and switch drivers then, okay?
Okay.
Alrighty, thank you. Drive safe.
Okay, thank you.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him